Hi everyone, Sherry from QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing Rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. The infrastructure was updated to 4 gigahertz CPUs for faster backtesting. You should see about a 10% speed boost. Speaking of speed, fine fundamental backtesting was optimized, resulting in an 100% speed increase while using Morningstar data. You can test this out with the algorithm linked in the video description. Last week, we shipped a new bootcamp on momentum-based tactical allocation. This lesson explores how to use a momentum indicator to control a portfolio of multiple assets. You can go check it out in the algorithm lab. Finally, coming soon, debugging support. Our team is getting close to finishing a major new tool. The new debugging support will allow you to place breakpoints in your code, step through, and inspect variable values. It should make your development experience much better and improve your productivity. Debugging for backtesting will be available for free to all community users and will be accessible from the website terminal. Check out the link in the description. Debugging has been our most requested feature for years. We're happy to be finally shipping this technology. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding!